A second protest, following one on the Gibraltarian side of the frontier, was held on the Spanish side of the frontier yesterday evening, organised by a gamut of cross-frontier unions and activists, including ASCTEG and Unite the Union. A turnout of over 1,000 individuals was recorded, with media outlets from both Gibraltar and Spain covering the event. Speaking to the crowd, representatives commented on the date coinciding with the International Day of Peace, echoing that the course was a peaceful one, condemning the treatment of workers and individuals at the frontier. A retired Guardia Civil officer spoke of his time working at the frontier between Spain and Malaysia, during which he claimed that individuals were not made to wait any longer than half an hour going through customs. Mayoress of La Linha, Gemma Araújo, once again echoed her support for the cross-frontier workers and their plight for less stringent and unfair frontier checks, as did the usually critical of Spain, Samuel Fernandez of La Línea's Radio Paella Libre.